So welcome to another Nature Northeast vlog, this time in the Cheviot. Thought I'd go hiking with a couple of friends, a couple of lads, and we're going to do some wild camping tonight, which should be pretty cool. The weather's a bit grim, but here's hoping we see something. There's plenty of activity bird life so far, so yeah, see what happens.
Hold on, I've got to get my shade done as well. I'm just gonna get a foot on straight away while we're started. Oh shit. Luan's fashion combo is like, phenomenal. Hey, video like, Davey. Oh, like. Crack your eye.
Yeah, hi.
Good afternoon. Actually, it's not even the afternoon yet, is it?
I don't know. Is it?
Good afternoon,
just,
sir.
Just. Hello.
Hi. Hiya, alright. Hello there, sir. Hello.
Ride to town. Shoot 'em up and keep on going. 'Cause I got a job to do and I don't stop for no one. So get your gun, kiss your wife and lock up your daughter. Don't let her fall in love with the pale rider. Many men have quickly found I'm unforgiving. They say dying ain't no way to make a living. So get your gun and bet your life if you're a gambler. And you draw a dead man's hand against the pale rider. I rode down into Mexico. What I came for, I think you know. I take another life, it's all the same. It's one more killing to the man that has no
going so far, Chris?
Well, the journey has been very good so far. I've got wet feet, but apart from that, the journey's been very good. The weather's been very kind to us so far. Bit of drizzle. Looks like it's going to be sunshine later on, hopefully. But it's cloudy at the peak, should I say. So I hope it'll clear up for about 4 o'clock.
Yeah.
Let her fall in love with the pale rider. And I rode down into Mexico. What I came for, I think you know. I take another life, it's all the same. It's one more killing to the man that has no name. It's one more bullet to the man that has no name.
Are we going to get these photos as well, Dave?
Videos.
Videos, yeah. I like my videos, man. Hello, and welcome to Camp David.
So a quick update on the camping situation. Climbed the Cheviot, is that in focus?
you're in focus, yeah.
Yeah, so I climbed the Cheviot in terrible condition, so I didn't get any photos or videos really. And then we walked what felt like 5 miles to get to this campsite, which I used last week with Gav. So, yeah, me and the boys are just setting up ready for dinner.
Certainly are. Looking forward to something to eat, a few drinks, you know. Fantastic, fantastic day. Really enjoyed it. Bit of a slog getting here, to say the least, which I'm not happy with David about, but never mind. But, been brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Looking forward to something to eat, a few drinks tonight now.
Two of these tonight. And I'm not on about glasses. Very nice. Goodbye now.
Is it just a photo? Oh, is it just a photo?
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh, it's recording. Good evening. And welcome to Camp David. You're here next to the fire. And right behind you is David and Anthony. Anthony is pouring himself a lovely glass of wine. Aren't you, Anthony?
That is very correct, yes.
Morning. Just having a cappuccino. Slept alright last night. The young Tawny owls were out again.
not as much as last time, quite quiet. But yeah, it was good. We also had the biggest toad in the world, the biggest common toad I've ever seen, wander into camp, which was cool. So I think this morning I'm gonna head out and see what I can see while the lads are still sleeping. So it's about 6 o'clock in the morning, I've been up since about 5. So yeah, I'll see what I can see.